especially a short video on the Transalp ride. It's February. Until now it was like 10-15 degrees of Celsius, and now it's minus 2-3, and an extreme strong wind, Siberian cold has come to the Balkans and all this European region. So I was waiting in nice weather on the Transalp, but now when it's a little bit extreme, we will go to the forest so that you will experience.
was on the Majdan pond. It's slightly better, the situation. There is some water, more water than before. Still not enough, but it's better than it was. We will continue with the ride. Little bit windy.